Somebody wants to play. Bring me.
She drops it down here.
Good girl. Oh, that little stinker. Grabs the toy and goes, hides it. Oh, you little stink pot. Moco, where's the toy? Where's the toy, Moco? You know where it's at. Good. Moco, get the toy. Where's the toy, Moco? There you go. Good boy, Moco. And there comes the thief. Face old thing. Up underneath there. A little stink pot. Spock! Let's see somebody out front. Moco, get the toy. Moco, where's the toy? Moco, where's the toy? Get the toy, Moco. Good boy, Moco. What are you doing? Huh? You tired? You're not tired. I know you're not tired. See? There it goes. And then he steals it. And he went up under the chair. Where's your toy? Where's the toy? Okay, I got it. Okay, she's waiting for it. He's waiting for it. Punts on. Somebody's picking on Sqweencla. Panzón. Panzón, you gonna sit? No. You gonna be stubborn? Alright, here we go. Yep, and he's picking on. I think this is the most activity Sqweencla gets. She's usually quite reserved, but this one's bringing out her playful side. My new addition to my garage gym, a 335-pound tire, whereas that one in the background is supposed to be close to 400. So good old pack dynamics. Why are you sitting beside me, huh? Go play. Where's your toy? Moco's trying to Beauregard it. Feisty little thing. Oh, and I was about to grab it and Moco takes it. Where's your toy? Moco took it. Go get your toy. This is... Moco? Why? Huh? Why? He even sat too. He's been a good boy. Okay, I gotta switch hands. And that's my finger. Alrighty. Let's see who wins. He's cheating. Because she's right here up next to me. He's a good 5 feet ahead. But he has the tire blocking him. So let's see who wins. And let's see who wants to take off. There we go. Yeah. Moco probably won. He's a quick little booger, but I don't think Fessa put her full speed into it. So. And video's about to end. Alright, bye-bye.